WizzyGamer.
Oh, hey! Welcome back, protagonists. If you recall, I just passed this shrine, and then I got 10 chickens, and got friggin' 50 rupees, which is friggin' nothing, but I'm okay with it. I'm just doing this to help people. That's all. Oh, there's some eggs down there. I better get them. But I have a confession to make. I've been playing without recording again. Guys, I did a lot of splorin' because I just like playing the game. You know, sometimes I like a little me time. And here's what I did. I found several shrines. That one, and this one, which is, not that one, where is it? This one, way at the top of that mountain. And I didn't solve any of them, though. I just went to them, activated my Sheikah Slate, and then left. But now I can just go right to them. You know what I'm saying? I can go right to them. But the thing is, because I was playing this, and I was like looking over here, and I saw these shrines, and I was like, I gotta go see what's going on over there. I can't not. You understand, right? So I just glided over there, and I did that, and get this. I got a friggin' new boomerang, a Lizzle boomerang, which also works as a sword. It's badly damaged now. And I got this friggin' double axe. I don't know if I got that before I stopped recording. I don't think so. And, yeah. It is awesome. And this is almost gone. This shield I got last time, that's almost gone. Got this nice soldier's shield, though, so that's pretty good. But in the shield department, we're not doing so hot. I'm not scared, though. We're gonna go to that shrine there. Oops, I called my horse for no reason. It seems, of course, couldn't hear your call. I also got another horse that I put in the stable that China told me to name Richard, so I named it Richard. Good job.
It's a girl.
And it's a girl. It's a girl named Richard. Anyway, I'm going to glide over there, even though I could probably just travel over, warp over there via map. Let's glide, because I can see it, and it's fun. That other one way over there is surrounded by spikies. And I had to climb that mountain there and glide down to it to get to it. It was fun. It was a good time. Oh yeah, and I had to battle these guys that are gonna show up over here. Hopefully, wait, there's their one right there. Should I battle them? There's somebody. Something going. Oh, that's a. I got a Korok seed over here. Did I get one, or is this guy just standing here for no reason? Yeah, I already got one. I must have just like lifted a rock up or something. Oh, not Iraq, not the country Iraq. I lifted up a rock. I know that you were probably confused. But, so yeah, came over here. Apparently there aren't any enemy guys. Oh, wait a second, there's one. And I'm low on hearts, but I'm not scared. I have fairies. I have three fairies right here. But now that I think about it, maybe I better replenish some hearts. And I'm full meals. I can't make any more meals. I'm full up on the meals. Let's eat some dubious food. Yums. And then let's boomerang this guy, shall we? Boomerang him. Boomerang him. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. Can I lock on? I'm gonna lock on. Oh, okay. That didn't work out very well. Yeah! Boomerang! Yeah, I probably didn't need to, because he was right there, but... Boom. Killed him! Did he give me another boomerang? No. Just a horn. This guy over here... Wait, where'd the guy go? Oh, there he is! He's hiding! Ha! Yeah. Gotta remember to catch it, though. Oh! I like that addition of gameplay where you have to remember to catch the boomerang. Otherwise, too easy, you know? Yeah. Still didn't break, though. Nice. Alright, now let's solve this shrine. What's this? Lizzle spear. Do I want that? Is the question. Yeah, I probably want that instead of this thing that's gonna break. Okay. Let's do it. Okay. Off. Oh, is there another one? There's another guy. He's hiding. They can camouflage themselves. They're pretty trickstery. Come on. Lock on. Okay, let's just throw it. Ready? And poop. Uh-oh. Oh, missed. And now I don't have it. I didn't pick it up. Okay, let's stab them with their own weapon. Ha ha. Oh, and he gave me a boomerang. See how this all worked out? I'm gonna... What do I drop? Guess I drop the other damaged boomerang? Sure. It seems to be lasting quite a while, though. Now let's drop this. Yeah, the thing that I just got. I don't want it. I want that. Yeah, two boomerangs. Toomerang! Alright. I wonder if I put the two boomerangs together in the kettle, I can make toomerang pie. China, I'm really funny. You glad you married me? Someone, when I was talking about fairies, someone in the Twitch comment said, "Fair enough." Ha ha ha! We are dorks. Ooh, got some. To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Dakatus. I am the name of Goddess Hyla. In the name of the Goddess Hyla, I offer you this trial. They say the same thing every time. Sunken Scoop, Dakatus Shrine. Alright. It's gonna be very shrine oriented video today, guys. Shriney, if you will. Oh yeah, let's see. Okay, yeah, that's the rune I want to use. The bomb. No. Come on, guys. Come on. What's that do? Ooh, I could gather my balls in this dish here. Okay. Oh, I think I need to gather all three, I'm assuming. Easy. Easy peasy. Okay, let's move this one over there. Oh, oh, oh. Oh. Okay. Gentle. Boom! Got him. Oh! Easy. Gotta put them all in there, I bet. Yep. Maybe I don't need to do them all at the same time. Oh, hey, what? Come on, don't turn. Okay, easy. Easy-weezy. Easy. And put it over there. Hook! Yeah! Got one. Ooh! Is that all I needed to do? Let's grab the other ones and see what happens. Oh! Or not. Oh. Grabbing it. Oh! I don't, this might be overkill. There might be something somewhere else I need to use it. But let's do this anyway. That didn't do anything, did it? Alright, moving on. There's some more. There's balls everywhere. Ooh, okay. I don't know. Yeah, maybe I grab this dish. Where'd that dish go? Oh, it's right there. Okay. Grab it a dish. Nope. What? What? Why can I not grab you? There we go. I don't know why it wasn't working. And then we'll bring it. We're gonna bring it over here. Oop. And we're gonna put it on this switcheroo here. Yep, right. Oop. Nope. Nope. Come on. But. Tut. Tut. Ho. Right. There. Yeah. Ha. Uh-oh. Wait a second. But now I need to bring the ball up there. But I got the thing there. I gotta bring the ball there. But I got the thing there. Oh, no. Well, I can stasis. Maybe. Okay, and then quickly. No, it's not gonna be enough time. Oh, dear. How about, let's try that again. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're gonna move this right above so I can just like raise it right above. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Okay. Diddle diddle doodle diddle. And then, boom town. Stop some time and then quickly, quickly. Grab it! Grab it! Ah! I moved too fast. Got a little excited. Oh no, don't get it locked in there. Okay. Wonder what would happen if it got locked in there. Would I have just lost? Would it just said game over and then it would have been impossible to win at Zelda? Like, you can never play again. You screwed up. Screwed up big time. Okay, let's grab this ball here. Get it, tut, tut, tut. Oh God! Come on, come on. Okay, forget that one. Let's go get this one. Hoop, hoop. Bring it up, up. Easy, easy. Bring it over here. Oh. It's very sensitive. Alright. Right there. And then boom. And then. Now we gotta do this easy like. Easy like. Oh! Wait, someone suggested throwing the ball from land. Actually, that would probably be a lot easier. Maybe I don't know if I can lift it though. Maybe we should try that, but too late, we're doing this. Hope. Oh, oh. Ah! Okay. What about... Yeah, can I throw the ball from land? Let's see. Pick up. I don't think I can throw it that far. Nope. But is there a way to raise up to throw it? I mean, there's the ice pillar, but that won't be high enough, will it? Probably not. Oop, what am I doing? Okay. Do-do-do. No, that wouldn't be high enough. Mm-hmm. We're just gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way, where you magnetize a dish and then put the ball in over the dish and stop time, and that's the old-fashioned way. Okay. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get this, guys. I ain't scared. Oh yeah, stop time. There might be an easier way to do this that I'm not thinking of, but hey, that's the beauty of this game. There's multiple ways to do things. Nope, no way. Not gonna have time. Let's move this over here. Moving over here a little bit. Just move it over here a little bit. Just move it over here a little bit. Yep. Oop. Yep. Boop. And boop. And okay, yes. Okay, I get it. It opens the door. We're gonna do this. This you guys are just gonna frustratingly watch me do this over and over. Okay. No! Oh, okay. That works too. That's the easier way to do it. Okie dokie. Mm-hmm. Boom. Yeah. Gumshoe suggested that in the Twitch after I already did it. I accidentally found out an easier way to do it. I'm such a dumb. Figured it out though, so there. A lot of people watching who know how to do this are like, God, that was painful to watch. I still love you, Craig. That's what you're gonna say, right? You're gonna say that, right? I'm just bringing this with me for no reason. Is there anything else that I missed? There's probably other things. There's no treasure chest in this shrine. There's usually a treasure chest. Probably missed it. Probably one somewhere, but hey, let's move on. We've been in here long enough, right? There can't always be a treasure chest. Don't get greedy. And off we go. Give me the goods. Sorry, don't get greedy.
In the name of the goddess Halia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb.
Thank you. Ooh. We've been through this. I'm skipping it. Okay. Why do I feel like I need to watch it every time? Spirit orb. Okay, yep. Off we go. Monsters have a hard time detecting you if you press L to crouch and literally approach... And quietly... Why did I say literally? Quietly approach them. I know. I've noticed. I've done it many a time. Let's move on to the next shrine and watch me fail again, shall we? Yep, okay, yep. Metal weapons, crates, bargain. I'm gonna. Okay. We're gonna move on to the next shrine. Let's just go ahead and... Boop! Travel. Traveling. Off we go. Hi. Someone in the Twitch says hi. Bum Fuzzle Bro. Hi. How are you? Mm-hmm. Doobity-doo. Collecting ingredients. There are many more ingredients than those. Mm-hmm. Okay. We're at this. The prickly shrine, we'll call it, because it was surrounded by pricklies here. See all these things? I had to climb that mountain. And then paraglide over. Although there's probably an easier way that I didn't... I guess I could have ice pillared. I don't think so, though. I think it was too high for that. Yeah, that's... Oh, there's a guy. Can I... What if I ice pillar him? Let's ice pillar him. Come on. Oh. I'm gonna ice pillar that guy. Ice pillar. And now I'm gonna blow it up. Hammer it. Boom. That didn't do anything. How about I just throw a bomb at him? Oop. How about I just throw a bomb to the left of him? And then blow it up before he gets there. Wow, I failed hard at that. Let's try this. Whoop. Whoop. Boom. Oh. Come on. And boop. Cool. I'm not even going to kill him, though, because if he drops something, I'm not going to go down and get it because of all the pricklies. And then I have to travel back up, and then it's going to take time. It's shrine time, guys. Small Vaporeon says I should tell China she's cool. She's mega cool. Super mega cool. You're super mega cool, China.
Super mega cool?
Super mega cool. That's hard status to achieve.
Yeah, well, I went to college for it.
Mm-hmm.
To those who set foot in the shrine, I'm Sherata, in the name of blah blah blah, speed of light. Sherata, shrine. Oh, Sherata, shrine. Sherata, shrine.
What's this now? When you see a wheel, just turn it, without questioning it. There's a laser over there. Is it gonna laser at me if I... Uh-oh, it's not stopping. Woo! It's not stopping. Okay, now the water is rising. Great. We did it. Problem solved. Or something. What do I want to do? Let's see, we have, I really don't know. I guess I can just go over there. Whoop. Swimming over here. And then we'll see what happens. Oh, there's a door there that I need to open. There's a barrel. Oh, there's a switch. Anything I can magnet? Magnet times. Oh, that, I guess. Will it sink? Nope, it floats. Hope floats, you guys. I wonder if it's gonna just have to put it above the switch somehow for some reason. And then when I lower the water, then it flips the switch, and then I don't know. Let's just put it above the switch because it seems like the right thing to do. Do the right thing, you guys. Always. How about I hit it? How about I actually hit it? Can't grab it. Ah! Well, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back and lower the water. Go! And then see what we're dealing with. Here. Ooh, there's a treasure chest down there. Lower this water back down. Oh, where are you going? Yeah. Okay. Whoa, lasered ya. Okay, there goes the water again. Let's get that treasure chest. Opal, boring. Oh, yeah. It's pretty simple. I need to move that barrel so that it's above the switch, because I can't get over there right now. But if I move the barrel over to above the switch instead of where I put it like a dingus, then it will flip that switch, whatever that is. And then there's that blue, there's that yellow thing over there that was blue, but I think when the laser hit it, it turned yellow. What if I hit it with an arrow or something? How about not my weapon, though? How about an arrow? Okay. That was just another way to raise the water, I guess. I don't need to deal with this roly thing. Interesting. I don't get what this laser is all about then. I guess it's just there to hit that thing. Interesting, interesting, interesting. Do do de do do de do do de. Doodle day, doodle day. Doodle day, doodle day. Let's, put this barrel back where it belongs. I want my barrel back, barrel back, barrel back, barrel back. I want my barrel back, barrel back. Remember that Chili's commercial? I'm a dork. Alright. Push. Push the barrel. Pushing the barrel. Pushing the barrel. And I'm gonna run out of... Can I climb on the barrel? No. You know what? Whatever. Whatever, let's eat some endurance. We got plenty of it. Let's eat that. Yeah. Drink it, excuse me. Whoop. Come on. Okay, now maybe I can reach it with my magnet. That would be great. Deer. Yeah. Deer barrel. I'm really glad I can reach you now. Is that where I want it? Hard to say. No, that looks a little too close to me. Oop. Maybe push it back a little bit. Just gonna push it back a little bit. A little bit. Push it over. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Right there. Just push it back a little bit. A little push it. Just push it back. It's lowering. Okay. Is that too far? No. That might be too far. Jeez, gotta line this up so. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And there. And boom. That seems about right. That seems not right. Let's move it. Why is this so difficult? Okay. And it's too far away. There we go. Oop. Because it moves after I stopped, too. Because of the water flow and stuff. Oop. That... It's debatable. But can I hit that with an arrow from here? I can't hit it with an arrow from here. Son of a... But can I hit it with an arrow from... Nope, that's... accidentally went too far. Oop, yep, right there. And whoop. Yep. And we do things our own way around here. Oh no! That's not gonna work. Ah! Oh, too far. Okay. Did it work though? Did it hit the switch? Here's what we're gonna do. I don't know. That's what we're gonna do. We're going to... We're going to think about this. I didn't hit the switch, did I? Dang it! Hoobie-doo, hoobie-doo. Can I... Oh, yes! Ha ha! Boom. Yep. And then... Oh, my bow is damaged. I don't care anymore. Ooh! Yeah. Problem solving. Wait! Oh! No! Not problem solving! That didn't solve the... Can I do it from... Yes. Can I shoot through this wall here? I wonder. What is he? No, I can't. Think, Craig, think. Just arch it really high. No, that's not gonna work. I can stop time on that thing over there, can't I? Oh, yes, I can stop time on that. All right. Jeez, we gotta use all the runes. This is a more advanced shrine, I guess. All right. So, if we... What do I wanna do? I wanna spin this. I wanna stop time on that. I wanna spin this. And then swim over there. If I spin this, it'll... Set. Not far enough. Oh, it hit it. Dang it. What? Oh. That's not gonna work. Interesting. Okay, so let's go back. Going back. And then it hits it, and then it fills back up. And then I can stop time on these things, but will that... Interesting. Thinking. Shoo-bitty. All right, so. What is the bomb? Can the bomb do something? Someone in Twitch said, remember the bomb exists. Yeah, what does the bomb do? I guess I can bomb over there. Oh, yeah, but I can't throw it that far. Oop. Shoo-buddy. Okay, so, I think if I can just stop the time, I think I was doing it right. I just gotta... Got it. Oh, not gonna make it there in time. No. Where are you going? Ah! It didn't. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's not gonna do it. But if I stop the water. Stop. Yeah, so if I go there, can I actually, will this just work the way it is? Yeah, I don't even need to stop anytime. Again, obvious puzzle taking me too long to solve. Yeah, baby. Right? Yeah. Woo! And then there's a treasure chest up here. Flubity. How can I get that treasure chest? Flubity. I want it. water fill up down there if I raise the water up. Flubitty, flubitty, flubitty. Yeah, but if I raise the water up, then it's gonna... Oh, can I hit it from there? Nope. Can I throw the bomb? Probably not. Nope. Can I... Anything down there? Yeah, a lot of this game is just me sitting here thinking about stuff. Don't worry about it. Flubitty, flubitty, flubitty. Flubitty, flubitty. Yep, going back. Doing it again. What if I drop a bomb here? Okay, yep. Drop a bomb over there. Yep, okay, I got this. I might do it a little more difficult, in a more difficult way than I could, but let's... We're gonna do this again. I'm gonna... Yeah, I got this. Alright. So then, we are going to raise... We're gonna do this. And then we're going to do this. And then we're going to do this. And what, we got some arrows over here that I shot. Okay, let's grab them. And then we are going to set down this bomb here. What? Drop it. Drop the bomb. Why can't I drop it? It doesn't let me drop the bomb. What? What? Why can't I drop a bomb? Oops. Oops. Why did that break? So many questions. There's too much magic out there for it to handle. So if I throw it from here. Ooh, not that bomb though. Okay, let's throw this bomb. Oh! So close. Let's try that again. Nope, nope, nope. Wrong button. Okay. Nope. Oh, and it doesn't even change it, does it? When it blows up. Probably not gonna work, is it?
Yep.
Does that not change it when it blows up? Oh, it does. Okay, good to know. Good to know. Alright, it's gonna work. Didn't work that time, but I just wanted to know. We got this. Do 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 shooby do 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 do. What? Bow broke. Wait, I don't want to change arrows. Let's grab that one. Okay. And this again. And does the water fill up over there? I hope it does. It does. Okay. And boom. And boom. That should do it. Okay, now then, we go over here. We push this and swim across. That's right, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, let go. Okay, and then we do this. We're gonna do it. We're actually doing it. Yes. Okay. Please. Everything should be in place to work now. Drop that. Bada boom. And then explosion. Boom. Raise water back up. Ha ha, it's working. Now the last phase of the plan. Will that work? Oh my god, guys, we did it. No, that's a ladder. Oh my god, guys! We did it! We did it! We did it! Giant boomerang! Holy crap, that was worth it! That, you know how I love boomerangs! But the inventory's full. We should probably make sure. Yeah, Zelda, don't stop me. I mean, the game, not the person, the princess. Oh shoot, which one is the, this one isn't shining, so this must be the damaged one. We'll drop it. And then we will take the giant boomerang! This is very exciting. This is very, very exciting. Nice. Oh my goodness. I'm glad that that was something that was worth it. For me, anyways. I don't know how you guys feel about boomerangs. Jeez, that's satisfying. Yes. Now give me that spirit bladder, please. Woo! Yes. Yes. Wow. Guys, we're so smart. We are so smart. Climbing tip: overhangs that curve outward on the underside of ceilings are way difficult to hang on, are too difficult to hang on to. If you try to climb these surfaces anyway, you will fall. Sure. When you find an object or place of interest while looking through your scope, press A to place a pin on your map, and I know. Okay, solved it. Let's move on to another one. Now this one is really far out here. It's far out, man. It's far out. So that might be a harder one. I don't know. Let's give it a try anyway. I really want to throw my giant boomerang at something, but at the same time, I don't want to damage it. That's the worry every battle, every weapon, this game, because everything breaks eventually, just like life. Oh, that was dark. Sorry. Sorry, honey. My love for you will never break. Yeah. She's still in the room, by the way. She's watching something. What are you watching on your laptop?
Reddit.
You're watching Reddit. Okay. All right, here we are. I see something shiny over there. I'm going to go grab it. First. This was... Oh, yeah, I got that Korok seed over there, too. See that guy? Let's grab something shiny. And then let's go to this place over here before we venture into the shrine. Because I avoid going to these places because I don't want to do that without... Oh, and there's the Korok seed guy. The giant broccoli. I avoid going to these things because I don't want to do it while I'm not recording. Soldier's spear. Long spear once used the guard of Hyrule Castle. Easy to use by difficult mandarin. Have an iron tip. Very sturdy. Have I already gotten one of those once? I can't carry anymore, and it's not very strong, it looks like. But is it worth it for me? It's probably better than the knight's... No, it's not better than the knight's halberd. You know what? Forget it. I don't want it. Woodland stable. Got some mushrooms. Boobity-boom-boom. Boom. See, we're way off the beat. We're going not the way the story wants us to, but that's fine. We can do that in this game. Hi. Sometimes see it in my dreams. Do you think that a long time ago people used to live in the sky? I think so. Hey, mister. Just once in my life, I want to see balloons float right up into the sky. If you'll help me realize my balloon dream, I'll give you a treasure I got from the sky as thanks. Thank you. Now put some balloons onto a barrel and make it float up high. Okay. Balloon flight. Guess what? Where is it? Not a hearty truffle. It's this thing. Octo balloon. This inflatable Octorok organ has a lot of lift. So attach items you want to see float. Hold in your hands and place in an object to attach to. All right. It's as if it wants me to do this. Okay. Can't hold it there. Can't hold it there. Can I hold it here? Yeah, okay, and then I'm gonna drop it onto this barrel. Can I... Come on. I guess that'll... Drop. That didn't work. Where'd it go? It just disappear? Where'd my balloon go? What the heck? Okay, what if I move the barrel to here and I get up on this table? Okay. Oh, hey. And why did my balloon disappear? Did it float up? And I drop it. Oh, hey. Drop it onto this barrel here. Come on. Right. Can't see. Right there. Drop. Ha ha! Did it! There it goes. See? See? See it? You brought me balloons! What a guy! Should tie those balloons to that barrel and make it soar in the sky. I did. It's right here. See? Oh! Yeah, I guess I need to put more balloons on it. Not heavy enough. Or too heavy, I mean. Alright. Uh-oh, do I have enough balloons? That one popped. Oop. This kid is demanding. Come on. Hoop. Not really necessarily a platform game. Oh, I have plenty of balloons. Okay. How can I... Okay, let's drop... I don't know, I'll drop five of them at once. Make sure we line it up properly. Ah, tut, tut, tut. Looks like rain. Tut, tut. Okay. Let's hold more of these. Where'd he go? Did that kid leave? The kid leave? Where's he going? I was getting all ready to go, and then the kid leaves. Where are you going? Where'd he go? Son of a... I was gonna get something really good for that. I'll have to come back and do it later. What? That was... Oh. Just steal some stuff first. I'm just gonna float some barrels. It was gonna be Razor Shroom. This shroom is known for a natural slice of its cap. Eating it fosters your competitive spirit. When you use it to cook, prepare a dish that will increase your strength. All right, then. I like it. Where'd that stupid kid go? I hate that kid now. I hate him. Is he back yet? No. Is it getting dark? It's past his bedtime. Darn it. All right. Well. Shalaka! It's you again. Trying to get back to Korok Forest, but I've lost my... Oh, this isn't where you're supposed to go? The folks from the stable here say we're right on the border between the Elden region and the Great Hyrule Forest. Shaka! That means Korok Forest must be very near. But as long as I'm here, I may as well rest up. Ah, wait a minute. Sniff, sniff. I know that smells somewhere. Yeah, it's Korok seed. Yes. 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 Okay, let's do it. Let's increase my shield stash this time. Yes. Because I seem to have a shield problem lately. Okay, skip that. We've been through that. Woo! I can hold more shields now, honey.
Oh, good. I don't know what you want me to say.
That was great. I liked it. Yeah. Shield stash. And now let's do weapon stash. 3 Korok seeds, jeez. Okech Echo. Wait.
Olex Echo
XLO in the Twitch says, wanted to say hi because it's the first time catching a stream. Hello! Hello, Echo. I'm going to call you Echo, it was the easier thing to say. Mm hmm. You're in the Twitch. You're saying attach the balloons to the kid. I agree. Jerk kid. Walks away when I'm trying to give him what he wants. Oh, I can do more. I don't really care about expanding my bow stash. Really, it's not really a problem right now for me. Let's do weapons again. 5. Yikes. Here you go. Okay, skip that. No one wants to see that again. Woo! Yeah. Look at all them weapons I can hold. Jeez. It's gonna be really heavy. Da na 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 na. Weapon stash. Shakala. I can do more? Sweet. Should I do another shield? Should I do more weapons? I don't know if I can afford another. If I can afford another weapon, I'm doing it. 8. Yep. We're gonna waste all our Korok seeds on another weapon. Boom. Doopity doop. Okay, and done. Yeah. Nice. Yeah. So many weapons. Now I'll go pick up that dumb spear over there on the mountain. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. No more. But can I do more here? Are you going to be back here when I come back later? Yeah. Apparently you are. Okay, I'll come back here later. Yeah. We have a guy on a horse over here. What's up, horse man? What's up? Fang and bone, eh? Nice meeting you. I'm Zarona, and I live for mystery. Is there mystery afoot in Elden, you ask? Who knows? That's the mystery. Can I talk to him again? Well, that what'll happen if I talk to him again? Is there mystery afoot, you ask? Who knows? Someone go wake up that kid. We have a stable. My horse will be at every stable. No, of course, it's taken out. This one is boarded. Can I? Yeah, this is Richard, and of course. Never mind. I don't want one right now, but apparently I can grab them anytime. Bye. Okay. Because I didn't board them here. Boarded them somewhere else. There he is! Hey, kid! Oh, you son of a... God. Stupid kid. I bet he won't give me a boomerang either. Alright. Anyway. Let's, slice away this stuff with a sledgehammer. No. Let's, slice away this for no reason. Damage my sword. Okay. I should have used this. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Tree branch. Oh, I'm wasting my weapon slot on a tree branch. I'll drop it later. Did I talk to him? I think I talked to him, but let's talk to him. I just don't know what to do. What's wrong? No, I didn't. Listen, if you want to get around, get anywhere in this life, you gotta have cash and catch it. The only way you can do that this day and age is to go to stay with me here, Hyrule Castle. I know, it sounds crazy, but rumor has it that it's full of abandoned treasure and weapons. They're just sitting in there, free for the taking. Well, if you can't get past all the bloodthirsty monsters, of course. It seems like a bad thing to do, dude. Hyrule Castle, that's where Ganon is. Take it easy. And let the rumor let this go to waste. Nah, I gotta go big. There's docks on the north side of Hyrule Castle. See, and I hear you can get inside the castle from there. Interesting. There's an ancient shrine somewhere around there. Smells like treasure to me. Stinks like it even. Reeks. Teeming with smells. Of course. That's the name of my horse. No one I know. How does he know my horse? No one I know who's going to Hyrule Castle has come back, probably because they're too busy being rich. I just need to come up with a solid plan. Then I'll be living the good life. Okay. Hey, bud. I'm just contemplating whether or not I should risk my life to go to treasure. We'll talk later. You know what? Fine. You know what? I say go do it. Go for it. You're right. I can't let a smoking hot rumor like this go to waste. Gotta act on it, bud. There's a docks on the north side. I'll see you. See, and I hear you can get inside the castle from there. You told me this. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Sure. Okay, this guy. Girl. Hello, traveler. Welcome to our stable. You will stay a while, won't you? If you have a horse, we can help you change it. Yeah. Wait, a mane? We're always happy to meet new horses, so stop on by. Okay. Let's see about that. Is that a weapon? That's a weapon. Grabbing it. Double axe. And I'm gonna grab this weapon leaning over here. Then we're gonna go to the shrine. And we're gonna have a good time. Boom. So many weapons. I'm weapon rich. It's not the amount of money you have, it's the amount of weapons you have. That's the how the saying goes. Uh-oh. Hey, 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 hit. Hit, tut, tut. We're gonna use a boomerang. Why not? Oh, my shield broke. Yikes. We'll go with this one that's gonna break. Oops. Oh, no, the boomerang hit the ground. Where'd it go? It went down to the bottom. How do I can't go down there. No. I didn't throw it right. Lost a boomerang. That was dumb of me. And now I'm gonna, oh, hey. Not that I know how, I don't know how. Okay, and health. We need some hearts. Some hearty heart hearts. Sure. Numbs. That's the first time I've used that sword. Okay. Used it on a weak enemy. That probably wasn't a great idea. But I have lots of room for weapons now. What's this? Enhanced Lizzle Spear. Judged by your harpoon-like spearhead, the Lizzle Spear is maybe used for fishing as well as combat. Try not to get caught in the wrong end of its barbs. Okay. Ah, someone in the Twitch said to use my magnet to get the boomerang back. It does. Genius. Let's see if that works. But let's drop this branch. Probably don't need a tree branch. Grab this spear. But then we will fight with this sword. And we will pick up that horn. And we will... Boomerang's still there. Wrong rune. Get out of here. Ah! There it is. Nice. Genius. Woo! Woohoo! Now I gotta drop something else. Let's drop the skeleton arm. And then let's grab this boomerang. Boom. We're doing so good, guys. Thank you, Twitchers. Twitchels. Tweechers. Okay. We're gonna go into this shrine. And I think we're gonna stop here.
Alright.
And, always end on a shrine, they say. Thanks for watching. We have done so much, guys. That stupid kid went away, though. I couldn't show him my balloon skills. But I got more weapons. We solved two shrines. Friggin' awesome boomerang that I haven't used yet. And I love you. Now it's awkward. Bye.